Hey, this is Cool, and I just want to say, dear Donald, 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 no, you're not going to get elected. Why would smart people vote for Donald Trump? They wouldn't. They just wouldn't. When I got my absentee ballot, something that I usually spend a week going through everything really, really carefully, I made plain simple. I filled in, I checked Joe Biden's name, and then I went through the ballot initiatives pretty quickly. But I figured the ones I wanted yes and no on, and then I put it back. I actually handed it to the mail guy, made sure it got into his hands. Because I wanted to throw your ass out. A twice impeached president that started an insurrection and sold his country out to Vladimir Putin? Hell yes. And I do it again. You're not above the law, Donald. And you're going to spend the rest of your life in a prison. It's just going to happen, man. Because you think I've done everything. You always say that telephone call was perfect. No, it wasn't. None of your telephone calls are perfect. You're always trying to scam somebody. And you got what's coming to you. You're not president anymore. But you're not going to be. Because you violated the 14th Amendment, Clause 3. And there's people out there that have some power, like the Federalist Society, that basically said that you violated the Constitution, Clause 3, and basically you can't run for presidency. And they're gonna force all the Secretary of States to keep you off the ballot. And what's going to happen is you're not going to be president. You're just going to be Donald Trump jailbird. That's right. And your buddy, Rudy could be there with you. But you don't deserve ever, ever to see Washington other than in a orange jumpsuit. Because that's the person you are. You're a lying, cheating piece of crap, Donald Trump. And all your people are the same. They'll follow you to hell. If you told them to drink a big vat of Kool-Aid laced with cyanide, I think most of the Trump people would do it in a second for you. I wish you would do it personally. But you won't, because you're still hustling money from these people. That's another violation you've been screwing. They'll get you on is using campaign money for your legal bills. Donald, I hope this really gives you an aneurysm or something really bad puts you under, maybe, but you deserve to be in jail. And if you keep up with your crap you're doing, you're gonna be in jail quicker before anytime soon, because none of these judges are gonna take your shit. I'm Cool Ann, and I'm saying this is what happens when you vote badly. We get Donald Trump.